Yeah, that story about me lying on top of a PA system. I was only 12 years old, and I got a ticket to see David Bowie, Birmingham Town Hall. And I was only 12, so I was really little. And my seat was on the front row of the lower gallery of Birmingham Town Hall. And the PA system came up to here, so I couldn't see a thing. So I climbed on top of the PA, and the bouncers never came and took me off. So that's how I saw David Bowie, just about there. And whilst he was singing, he did the song called Time. And in that he goes, "And you?" And he did that. And he pointed straight at me, and I kind of evaporated. That's brilliant. Anyway, this first song I'm going to do, I asked my dear old brother what his favourite song was, because we were both massive David Bowie fans. And quite by surprise, he said, Letter to Hermione, which was like, what? And so I thought, yeah, I'd better learn that too. This is Letter to Hermione.
Thank you.